me. In fact, my journey could be 110 years as Arnold Schwarzenegger's very own meet and greet. You know, it all started a long time ago, and I'll show you some of this later. But right now, I'm gonna do a little bit of improv based on the movies of Arnold Schwarzenegger. We're gonna take you back. Hey, just because you've seen this already doesn't mean you can talk. That's right, pay attention. You're Mr. Kimball. Now it's time for your orthopedic class of the elementary school. I'm John Kimball, I'm your school teacher. And when I say good morning class, I want you all to say good morning, Mr. Kimball. Okay, good morning class.
Good morning, Mr. Kimball.
Very good. Now today we're going to do reading, writing, arithmetic, and we're going to play a game that's called Who My Daddy and What Does He Do? And I need to answer immediately because there's no bathroom. In fact, in England, I believe you call it a toilet. There's no bathrooms. Oh dear, baby's crying. This is always a problem when you've got Terminators and babies. But then you know what? The scary movie that they made after we made Kindergarten Cop was The Predator. Now it's time to take you to the jungle. There's a predator in the room, I can hear it. It's cloaked, but how protect you? It's over there. Word, but it's in the movie. This is Plan B, and then I've got to go. It's been great to see you all. Stu will be here soon.
This is fit.